tonight. Day 3, and it's a disco-themed edition at Sophie's. Will Marlin win the tips promenade? Will Sarah take it all a bit too seriously? Will Lavisa ever get off her phone? And will Sophie ever, ever get that bottle of champagne open? Willkommen, hello, it's half optimist me. Tonight, it's the turn of 26-year-old Sophie Hiller, a housewife from Södertälje. Will her vegetarian dance-themed night impress her three friends, Sarah, Marlin and Lavisa?
I hope everyone is going to enjoy it. I hope it's going to be posh enough, because I'm not really used to cooking vegetarian food, so I don't really know any good vegetarian recipes. So all this food I'm cooking tonight is food that I've never cooked before. So,
So making it easy for yourself then, Sophie. So that said, will Sophie's menu wow over her friends?
So my starter is called tomatoes a la tango. My main course is called flaming flamenco rolls, and my dessert is called peachy ballerina dreams.
Before the guests arrive, Sophie prepares her starter. She adds tomato sauce with a hint of garlic to a pan, a tub of creme fraiche,
it doesn't look very nice, but
and some oregano to finish.
I think there's been a bit of an incident. There was something on this pot, so it smells a bit like burny. So
while Sophie takes time out to feed Olivia, a very early Sarah is the first to arrive.
Hey!
Welcome.
Thanks.
As a dancer, I need all of my scarves to keep warm. I might need these later.
So, while Sarah decides to entertain herself in the living room, Sophie pre-prepares the main course.
I'm now preparing the main course. So I've chopped lots of onion and zucchini.
Zucchini, love.
I'm going to cook that, and that's going to be the filling for my main course, which is I don't know the word in English. It's an enchilada with loads of vegetables in it. I'm putting this stuff in it. I don't know what it's called in English.
Beans, Sophie. It's beans. And to her surprise, she then adds the sweet corn.
Ooh! Sweet corn.
Yes, that's what I said. Sweet corn.
I'm also going to have spices, paprika and chili to make it a bit spicy.
Sophie then adds the remaining tomato sauce to the pan and lets it simmer. and gets dressed into a cat lady style dance fame kind of person.
Look at me.
Beautiful.
Okay.
The remaining guests arrive. First off is Marlin. Followed by a very late Lovisa.
Hallå!
Hallå.
Hej. Hey. Vad tjusig du är.
A very excited Sophie then reheats her soup. And serves in bowl. Yes, they do. Now say a speech.
Welcome to my halv åtta hos mig.
Thank you.
Skål.
Fantastic. So, after the ladies had enjoyed their starter, we found out what they thought.
The starter was very nice. I love the tomato flavor. And even though I don't really like tomatoes usually.
I thought the starter was best so far, because I love tomatoes and the soup was fantastic, really creamy and smooth. Really liked it.
I really liked the starter. It was really good. I love tomato soup, so that was really good.
Good review so far, but can Sophie keep it up with the main course?
Okay, everyone. I'm a bit obsessed with the kids' promenade, so here we go. One for you, and one for you, and one for you. Penna, penna, penna. Off you go.